Well, I fell into paint houses in Phoenix. Well, I'd been there a week, picked up an illegal on the street. The kid was 19 years old. Said he had a wife and a kid in Laredo, Mexico. Well, the suburbs of that town are a sprawl. Man, we both never knew where we were at all. We worked 5 days straight, then we didn't pick him up. When I knew that the kid had never been paid, probably just waited at the mean spot all day. And we just drove to a different part of town, picked up another kid for a job in the suburb. Show up the next day. You know, I ain't much, but I ain't that way. I got a job as a janitor at Church Paradise. When I moved in with this girl who worked on the backside. And at night I'd always read the The metro section of the Scottsdale Tribune, about a family left in the trunk of a car, or a family led and abandoned in the desert alone. To watch a horse break down, or your girlfriend who can't stand the sight of her own face, or to watch your uncle drink his life away. Mama, get me out of here.